Welcome back to Mobile World Live's coverage from Mobile World Congress to Shanghai in 360. Now I'm down in one of the experience halls. This is Hall E2, and as you can see around me, you might be able to see the tigers walking. They're Gioni's mascots, and Oppo as well. So this particular Hall E2 is really home to the big Chinese handset companies. I'm going to keep walking this way because this is very cool. Right in front of me, so if you swivel around, you'll be able to see the drone racing competition. Now, you see those blue drones flying? Yep, well, they're drones. We've got banks of people on either side, which you can now hopefully see. This has been really popular all week. And I'm told that tomorrow, if you're around at 11 o'clock, we've got the finals of the drone racing competition. This is actually something that's generating millions of pounds for winners in certain parts of the world. I don't know how much is on offer tomorrow, but it will be worth checking out and having a look if you're in the area. That's 11 o'clock Saturday morning, ready for the drone racing competition. You can see the drones going through the various obstacles there. Pretty fast. They don't race each other, they actually set times, and we just have one mini accident over there. So good fun. Come down and have a watch.